Hamden police looking for two men who tried to rough up the owner of a pizza parlor and stole two bottles of liquor. According to police, the suspects confronted the owner of Slyce Pizza on Arch Street at about 11 o'clock last night. The owner of the place tried to fight the men off, even taking a swing at them with a bottle. The suspects ended up making a run for it. The owner of the establishment was not hurt.